Hey everyone, welcome back to my Fallout 4 Let's Play. This episode, last time I was playing this, we finished the quest to go find Virgil the Void Seed. Now we're on to Hunter or Hunted. Previously, I've traveled to CIT. But I noticed that sanctuary needs a bit of work done to it, as there's more settlers, so we'll do this really quickly. So need more food, water, and a bed. A couple of beds, okay, so. Let's see. Food. There we go. Sweet. I've got some carrots. Right. There. How does that all that go up? Do I need another person to help? Yeah, I think I'm gonna need another person. Right, who's not doing it? Search, you're doing something.
Hey, Mama. How are you getting along?
Just fine. It's nice to finally settle down and have to spend so much time around. You spent a lot of time on the run when you were younger?
Oh, yes, you have. It's a bounty on your head. A little elderly advice.
Right.
Don't
die. It's
a raider. They hold wrong budgets.
Where's the settlers? Sanctuary's happy. Now, let's get on to the quests. Now, travel to CIT. Where is that? Ah, I've already discovered it. Sweet. Dive. Oh, Nick, you're with me. Okay. Right. Okay. Let's just do a quick save here.
It's on!
Oh,
come on, pal. Cover some ground. Let's go!
We
run out of bullets at some point. That's how you imagine it. Don't you die on me!
Let's go. Run! Kill the courser. Seems easy enough. Oh, what? Is that like some blood just being spilled down? Wait, where's Nick? We've lost Nick. Uh-oh. Oh well, he'll teleport. There he is. Hello, Nick.
Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more. Mercer is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
Uncooperative old machine.
Child. To do our terminals.
You want me to give that terminal a look?
Okay.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Hey, Valentine.
Go ahead.
That's all.
Suit yourself.
Hey.
I'll see what I can do.
Head over there.
Count on it.
Why can you investigate these?
Huh?
Who's there?
Yes.
Nice. Right.
Hey.
Hello.
There you are.
How are you then?
Just when I thought.
Bye bye. Have a good night's sleep.
Rock.
Be able to hack this.
All he had to do was tell me the password. Now, you, come here.
Yep, will do in a minute. Let me just... Hello, you're the courser.
Are you here for the synth?
I'm here to pick up an order. Two large pepperoni and a calzone. Name is... Fuck you?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
remember. Looks like. Probably is.
Hey.
I'm all.
Oh, that is not a lot of stuff. I haven't played this game in a couple of days.
All ears.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
I promise not to hurt you.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I?
The guard put the password in a toolbox, over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal, and open the door. What to say?
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
All right. Nick.
Heads up.
Looking for something?
Right, follow. Oh, I can't come around. Or why? Oh, right, I'm gonna have to leave this here. It's out there.
Something out there.
Oh, do I have a sniper? I can snipe these. I can snipe these noobs. Noobs. Noob. I don't have.
Detection.
Okay, let's get out of here. Have courser chip analyzed. Right.
Good neighbor. Lowest place in the Commonwealth. Everything not nailed down rolls through here at some point.
Brotherhood of Steel better stay out of good neighbor. That's what I'm saying.
Is that all you're saying?
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
The great green jewel.
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Thanks, Doc. How do I find them?
I can't contact them directly. They usually come to me when they have a synth that's escaped the Institute and wants new memories. But I do have a code phrase, some kind of clue if I ever needed to find them on my own. Follow the Freedom Trail.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic, but hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
So she's no use. Right,
Now, I've seen a lot of crazy
Can't
stuff.
Can't believe it. You look just like Sammy, too.
Sure as hell didn't act like him. Replace people with synths.
Fred, are you going to hang out in the lobby all day again? Or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking cams, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those cans either.
What?
Maybe if you stop using your focus.
What? Where's the fun
it's
in
you.
Looking at it if you ain't
from
using
Sanctuary
my
Hill,
mistake.
Right?
Yeah, I'm from Sanctuary.
What? You don't remember me? I sold you that space in the vault. But then I wasn't on the list to get in. But you... Look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How? How's that possible?
The vault had these pods that froze us in place. I only thawed out recently.
What? Vault-Tec never told me that. Unbelievable. Well, I had to get to the future the hard way. Living through the filth, the... decay and the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault-Tec sales experience.
Hey, you know, you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay. I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
Let me ask you something.
Sure, ask away.
It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Huh. You're a tougher nut than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter. Gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then. Man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd, known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing, just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero, offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard settling in?
Yeah, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth. But it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
That was a long story. Anyway, let's go find the railroad. Right, I know where the railroad are. They're in some sort of church.
Hey, just your friendly.
Run! What the? Now, it's on. it spins. Let's start with R.
Through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I tracked down and killed a courser at GreenTech Genetics. Now I need help breaking the code on his courser chip.
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a courser? Single-handedly? Oh. That'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this courser murdering machine a little courtesy. Hmm? Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Nice.
Hopefully, we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let him in. He's got an intact courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside. A million things can go wrong, the least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
I totally don't want to take a course.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done,
you gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Fine, it's yours.
All right, Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you. We're in. Chip
excuse me.
Access.
Give Tom time.
Just poke the analog connector.
He'll get that chip decoded.
What? Oh, man. Don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right. Still running. Oh, man. They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. Software in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Yeah, we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you, I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
Excuse me.
If we're going to be dealing more with each other, I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Go on.
So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs, normally we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Right, return to Virgil. Virgil.
Unless you're
Dr. Brian Virgil. Vats. Vortex system, targeting system. Oh, Deathwell. He never saw us.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers, and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there. For both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Okay. I'm gonna... What I've decided is I'm gonna join the Institute. Yeah, I'm gonna join the Institute whenever I get in.
Never thought a reporter.
I need your help with these schematics.
Until someone threatened their life. Me?
Oh yeah?
I'm very successful.
What are they for?
These are plans for building a signal interceptor. To get inside the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
They kidnapped my son.
Damn. That's some bad business. Even for them.
I'd like to help, but you know my situation. I've got to deal with the immediate problems first. I haven't forgotten that you need my help. Remind me as soon as you found out what that settlement needed from the Minutemen.
Oh, really, Duff? Well, I'll end the episode here. The next episode, we will go do the first step where we go talk to settlers at Ten Pines Bluff to go help whatever they need. But thank you very much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like. It's much appreciated. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.